Good afternoon, everybody. It's Doc Stout going live once again to play a little bit of Rogue Legacy. I've had a few days off to rest and recuperate from the Theros pre-release, and looking forward to getting back into my New Game Plus play. I've ground out a few levels here and there, and in that time, I have managed to get up to about level 203, 204-ish. Now let's get in game and I'll show you. See what we've got going here. Alrighty, here we are. Let's see. Oops, looks like I'm a spelunker this time with that nice and useful ability of the flashy light. Looking at our character card, we've got level 230 Spelunkette with an ordinary headlamp. 30% gold gain, yada yada yada. I think this was actually the best character I could come up with from that generation. My equipment, Dragon Sword, Royal Helm, Royal Chestplate, Guardian Bracers, and the Imperial Cape. I'm no longer using my Training Wheels rune, which may be a mistake with the Spelunkette. We'll see if I even make it out of the castle with this character. I tend to like Paladins and Barbarians just a little bit more. But even if I don't get very far, so long as I don't totally screw this up, I should get decent money. Alright. Partially because on the map I can see where decent money is. They're coming at me from all sides. Alright, sweet. Those real paintings? Yeah, those are real paintings. Got another flame lock up there. Deal with him. Wow, there are a lot of chests in the next room. Looks like there's two chests over here. I'm guessing it's going to be a boss room. Yeah. Make sure, even if I screw up, I make this run worth it. And down in the next one, looks like there's some sort of... Oh, boy. I guess I should have planned for that a little better. Interesting. Oh, crap, that's a Salos. Okay, ouch. Yeah, this thing may just kill me. Yeah, I only got one more hit. Yeah. Okay, well, did we get any money out of that? ADHD Gigantism Paladin. Lich Queen. I find the Lich Kings and Lich Queens to be exceptionally bad choices at this level. In between deaths, I will be checking the chat. So, I think we're going to deal with that even though that's kind of a crappy spell. We did get a little bit of money, enough to health up or maybe even armor up. No, armor's gotten expensive. Yeah, we'll health it up. Gigantic Paladin. Quite a few more hit points. Hits harder. Stupid shield may as well be blank except against certain monsters. But overall, no huge weaknesses, which is nice. Unlike the dragon, the lich. I'm not even a huge fan of the Archmage, Hokage, or Assassin. Maybe there's something about those classes that I'm not seeing their true value, but... One downside of being big. That's an interesting situation there. like we also... Ouch. Sounds like we also got a cannon up there. Okay, you're a real painting. There are two of them. Sweet. These guys again. I definitely think that there are some character classes which were awesome for the regular game, but just not playable in New Game Plus. Ugh. Terrible, terrible spell. Okay, I have not defeated all enemies yet. Oh yeah, you're not a real painting. Crit makes short work, though. I still have not defeated all enemies. What am I missing? You're not a real painting yet either. Oh! Thought I was gonna be so clever grabbing that loot bag. Get the chest. Balance rune for the cape. Alright, despite my better stats, I'm just screwing this right up. That looks like a almost free chest. Just gonna screw up like that. Ah! My money's stuck in the wall. Ouch. Ah, terrible run. Bury me with my money. Lady Winry the 16th. Yeah, I've been playing this quite a bit. Alright. Slain by a zomboner. That doesn't sound quite right. Alright, let's move on. Spelunket, Archmage with OCD, Assassin. I'm gonna reroll. Paladin, Lich King, or Hokage. Paladin, it is Sir Johnny the Third. Wow, it's getting to the point where even hit points are too expensive. What is my cheapest upgrade? Crit damage up. Looking like a winner. See if there's anything that I've been neglecting on these paths. No, they're all expensive. We did get a new rune. Getting pretty close to filling up all the runes. A few more chests to get there. Let's clear out that exclamation point. Alright, sweet. I got to the forest boss one time so far, but it didn't go well, even with the paladin. Actually, I think that might have been a barbarian, even. Even all those hit points were not quite enough. Love stuff that can shoot through the floors out of line of sight. It's my favorite thing ever. Sweet. More money. A couple more blueprints for good stuff. Oops, I don't need to read the diary. This series should be mostly spoiler-free even if you've not completed the game, because I managed to not show the final encounter in my first playthrough. I say manage, I just happen to not be streaming. But I've decided then to not really talk about it, because there's only a cursory story here. Like, I wouldn't recommend the game strictly for the narrative, but it's got more of a story than quite a few other roguelikes. If I fall down there, will I be able to get back up? Survey says no. I will not. Okay, I don't have PAD, which is so useful. ice in. At least that thing hits hard, otherwise it'd be completely worthless. Not the worst spell. I think the clock might be the worst spell. That's interesting. Okay, there's no significance to the chest being in front of a fireplace. It just looks cool. Alright, yeah, I totally timed that on purpose. Holy cats, is this a busy room. Ouch. I need to find some chicken. I'm not sure who hides chicken in a chair leg, but... or potions in a chair leg, for that matter. Ouch. I always hide my chicken in candlesticks. Defeat all enemies, which means in such a small room... I wonder if... oh yeah, this sucker shoots through walls. Sweet. Frequently I don't have the right spell for these things. Alright, we got 5619 and a rune. Even this generation, if I screw it up badly, will have been worthwhile. Another defeat all enemies. This isn't the you can't get to enemies, so you gotta cheese them with spells. This is the, there's just gonna be a buttload of them. Except you're not an enemy. He's my buddy. Oh! Okay, maybe I should have just done that first instead of cha-cha-ing. Ah! More chicken! Chicken, good. Holy. Good night, Irene. Sweet. Vampire rune for the cape. It slices, it dices. You can even cut a tin can with it. What are you? Oh, jeez, that's impressive. In theory. He looks scarier than he was. Okay, more chicken. Now we're full. Plenty of money. We'll buy up virtually any level up we like. Nope. Oh, you know what? I'm actually down on spell points. Get that little magic potion. Oh, this sucks. I suppose I should have used the shield that I was bitching about being useless earlier. I find myself accidentally wandering forward into those guys more often than I care to admit. I do like that all these guys pretty much telegraph their big attacks. Alrighty. So, oof, that was dumb. I just walked into that while looking at my hit points. Now there are less of them. Good job. We're gonna have to climb something unfortunate. What was that last life? Yeah, we're gonna have to climb this. That sucks. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would. Just hurt a little bit. Oh, wow. Hi, guys. There's a lot of dudes. I spent quite a bit of my money to kill them. Huh. This is probably a strictly better spell than one I'm using. Not real painting. Sorry, ma'am. Yeah, looks like we're gonna get into the forest. Oh, jeez. Ow! That was a bad bounce. I say thee nay. Eat my conflux! I don't know what that means either. Woo! Alright. Monies. Do not want to ride the fire trail there. 150. Yep. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Not going there. Or there. Can I get just one room that isn't full of bullshit? This isn't too bad. Little chicken for my efforts. Sweet. So, conflux can weaken them a little bit. Sweet. Ooh, we got a boss room. Alright, I don't remotely have enough health to deal with this guy, but as I don't remember if I faced him on stream before, let's get a look at him. Or maybe I beat this one in normal game on stream, and it was boss number 3 that I never streamed. Got a pretty good spell for it, though. Oh jeez, that's a dumb place to stand. If there's any chicken, I think I will have already have found it. May as well use all of them. There's no percentage in having spell points left over. Okay, now we're out of spell points. Ugh, he's barely half. Yeah, I just think I haven't done enough grinding to beat that guy yet. Sir Johnny the Third has been slain by a rage. That's a pretty impressive little connection of mosh pit there. Say hello to the chat. Hello, chat. And move on. I think I'm going to do at least one more. That is one big goddamn Hokage. And I must have been listening to podcasts or something earlier, because I now notice that there's no music. Assassin Hokage, Assassin, let's reroll. Giant Lich Queen, EDS ADHD Paladin, maybe, or a chicken-a-phobe colorblind archmage. We're gonna go with Sir Seller. Sir Seller the Seventh. Alright. Time to buy stuff. Definitely need to hit harder. Need a few more of those HPs. I think I may have just priced myself out of everything. Yeah, except for crit damage up. Sweet, let's look at our new runes. If only to clear this. So we've got all of the cape runes. All of the feet and hands runes. All but one of the body runes. Two of the head runes. And one of the weapons runes. Seems pretty good. Quickly put the music volume back up to something reasonable. Thought it was too quiet in here. Just the sounds of weapons. That's much better. Oof! Holy crazy bullshit room. I say that, but I'm not playing as careful as I probably should. If this were Dark Souls, I'd already be dead, like, twice. Speaking of Dark Souls, if you're watching this today, I know that the midweek sale is Dark Souls. It's like $7.50. If you have a PC and you don't like being alive, it is an awesome buy. I'm also pretty happy with last week's Humble sale. I picked up some of the X series of games. Holy crap. I just am a sucker for games that have, like, a cool economy kind of system. And buying and selling in that game seems way better to me than the ship flying. Forget that three-card money. Bullshit. Whee! Oof. That's what I get for getting cocky. Yeah, that was worth that. Ugh, I want the chicken, but it's on spikes. Oof! See? I just hit spikes there and I didn't even get any chicken. More spikes! God! Why couldn't it be more chicken? Yes, Hadouken. Yeah, if you ever hear a random Hadouken while I'm streaming, it means I got my phone a little too close to the mic. Sweet. Okay. Just drop it this way. All diary room. Good for a few random smashies, but that's about it. Guess we go back up this way. Oh, jeez. So many eyeballs. Flame warlocks. Yeah, it's gonna take a significant portion of my hit points. Alright, fine. We'll do it the intended way. I don't even think I have... No, I wasn't even rewarded with a chest for this room. No rest for the wicked. More chicken! I guess we go back up. Forest seems a little dangerous at the moment. Not that this place is any better. You have a shield! I always forget it about the shield when I'm facing the enemies it's relevant for. Ouch. Like cannons that shoot you in the face. Okay. One treasure chest would be nice. Well, there's one. Holy crap, he's fast. Cheese him? Yeah, I sure can. Sweet. It'd be nice if I could just get a little chicken here, in addition to my treasure chest. Not asking for much, am I? 7,000, that's an upgrade of some sort. Frickin' spikes and eyeballs. Ah. Sir Seller the Seventh, slain by Mr. Bones. Well, that's a damn shame. Alright, I think I'm going to call it there for the day. Let me thank everyone for tuning in. Let's get out of the game here real quick. Talk about a few things for the next couple of days. My streaming schedule seems to be stabilizing, if anyone's been actually watching lately. The last couple weeks, it's been pretty consistent, where I have been able to stream and post new YouTube videos pretty consistently on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and might have a couple bonus videos that I can wrap around to the next Monday or Tuesday, or I'll just throw up two or three a day at the end of the week. That seems like it's going to be the way it's going to be for the next, oh, I don't know, foreseeable future. So, yeah, if you've been watching my videos, you know that I've been talking a lot about the podcast I've got going on with the guys over at 40 Going on 14. That's pretty sweet. You can find us on Facebook under 40 Going on 14 or at 40.com. Is that 40go14.com? I'm so bad about this stuff. It's 40go14.com. Yay for paying attention. Also, archives of this channel are always, regardless of how long Twitch saves them, always posted to YouTube at DocSouth76. I'd like to thank the subscribers and people who follow me on Twitch. If you want to keep up with this content, the best thing you could do is like videos, share them, follow me on Twitch and YouTube, and of course, if you want to support any of your favorite streamers, if you find yourself on any of their channels and you use ad blocking software, it'd be awesome if you could turn that off. Just for that site. I don't have an unrealistic expectation. Hell, I use it myself. But there are a bunch of streamers who I know depend on that little bit of revenue for their money, so just clicking the button to turn off the ad blocker will help every little bit. Alright, enough pimping my other stuff and talking about revenue. Until next time, this is Doc Stout, and I will talk to everybody later.